Here's how to record calls on iPhone in 2022 for free with no need to download an app or jailbreak your iPhone. This works on iPhone 13, iPhone 12, iPhone X, and pretty much any iPhone. Most other methods to record calls on iPhone iOS require you to pay a monthly subscription or are not secure and may secretly share your phone's data. But this method is 100% safe and free. Some reasons why you might need to record a phone call include using it as part of a podcast or a video production. You could use Zoom to record the call's audio and or video. It's not always convenient to use Zoom though, so this method I'm about to show you is way easier. Just make sure you get permission from the person you are calling to record the call first. For this method to work, you will either need an Apple Watch or another phone, e.g. your friend or housemate's phone, and you can even use a tablet such as an iPad. Though if you're wanting to record the phone call for a podcast or professional video production, you'll probably want to record it on a laptop or a desktop along with a professional microphone. Next, once you've started the call and asked for recording permission, you'll need to put your iPhone on speaker mode so that you can record it clearly on your other device. Of course, you'll want to have as little background noise as possible to ensure the recording is clean. For recording on an Apple Watch, open up the Voice Memos app and hit record. I actually have a button on my watch face here that goes straight into a record with two taps. I'll just call my voicemail now and then put it on speaker, then hit record on my watch.
Have no messages. To record a message, press 6. To change your greeting, press 3.
Now when I play it back, you can hear how clear it is, especially since my background noise is low.
To access your user options, press 8.
Alright, so I don't need to do anything there, so we'll hang up.
The recordings then appear automatically in the Voice Memo app on my iPhone, where I can easily share it from there.
Press 8.
Alright, so I don't need to do anything there.
Likewise, when you want to record your phone call from another phone, in this case an Android, just open up whatever Voice Memo application there is and repeat the process. Moving on to an iPad, we just use the Voice Memo app to record the iPhone call once again, as with the Apple Watch. Then with a Mac computer, you can once again open up the Voice Memo app and record with that. Or if you're on Windows, just use the Windows Voice Recorder app. Watch this video next to learn how to record screen on iPhone whilst also recording audio. That is both spoken audio along with the sounds on the iPhone itself. I'll see you there.